Oh, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I don't have much going on, but we have the new winter update. So this Christmas is actually tonight, and I thought to make the video today because it would have been a great time because it's nearly Christmas and this will nearly be over, so we gotta make the most of it. Anyways guys, remember to subscribe, turn on that notification bell, and like this video. So today we'll be having a look at a new code. As you can see down here in the red part, I do have something, because I've already redeemed the code, but I'm going to be showing you guys what that code is. So let's just get out of here and go there and into here. Just close all those tabs, that will make it slow. As you can see, I have redeemed the code and I just need to come in here. So the code I have lots of codes here. We'll just kind of like them out of here. Too many codes. So the code that we are using is a code that is I think it gives you a deer mask. I don't know, but you're just gonna type in, you know, put caps lock on, put DER. So you're gonna put it as that. And then you're gonna type in mask. No spaces, no nothing. And this is the tricky part. It's four with a number four, not F-O-R. It's just a number four, and then it's just a U. So deer mask for you, and then you're gonna go redeem. And since I have already redeemed that, that is awesome, and it's already done. So as we're just gonna go back into Star Stable, I'm just here, and we're just gonna go click on this, and you actually get two presents from it. So we'll go to the top one. So it says, "Hello Penelope, here comes a present for you. Best regards, Star Stable team." So you're just gonna click that, and I'm gonna delete it just because I don't want so many things. And then you get another one, click it and then delete. And this one that I'm wearing right now, we'll just get out of this. This one that I'm wearing right now this one says Merry Christmas, the one that I'm wearing right now. And then this one says Happy Holidays. So I think I might wear this one just because it goes with my outfit a lot more. It looks really nice. Usually I would wear this, would be hold on. This would be the thing, but it is way too chilly out here, guys. So in no way I'm gonna be wearing that. And especially this little guy, he's probably getting cold. But so we'll probably have to do that because it's probably getting very chilly for him. But we're gonna go ahead and get rid of one of these. So let's just go into our shop. Let's find a shop and just get rid of one of them because I had already bought the one not knowing that this would come out. So we're just gonna come over, canner over here. And we're gonna go ahead and we're just gonna click on this. Sorry, I hear some background noises. We're just gonna go click on this and then we're gonna open backpack. And then we're just gonna get rid of, get rid of this one. It doesn't really matter what you get rid of, guys, don't worry. There we go. So now we only have one. It was star coins, the only thing was. So that's a little bit upsetting. But I'm at Steve's farm right now. I really like my Christmas outfit. I'm just worried like what I should wear. I kind of like this hat, but it doesn't go. Or maybe I should wear that hat. Nah, it's okay. So let's go, we'll just make our way over. Come on, Jack. We're just gonna go make our way over here. All right. Okay. Okay. So we are here. Sorry. I'm just listening to someone talking to me at the same time throughout my video. Yeah. Anyways, skirt skirt. Ooh, you can get the little pets. Okay, sorry. We're here for the prezzies. So I've collected most of my presents, but luckily they let you like keep them kinda. This is American, I'm pretty sure, this game. Food, not the best gift. Warm wishes, kinda needed that. Snow flurry boots. Ooh, let's go look at these. Okay, I quite like them. I'm just gonna wear those. Snow flurry saddlebag. Ooh, maybe I should do the saddlebag. Ooh, that is adorable. Whoa, I love that. Oh, snow flurry saddle. Let's go see this saddle. Oh, that's sick. Oh, wow. And I think it comes with these jodhpurs too. And the sweater I'm wearing and the hat I'm wearing, I think that all goes together. So that's really, really cute. Wow. Well then. That's adorbs. Adorable. But yeah, they let you collect your gifts even though you're over, like, what? Yeah, even though it's not the actual date when you're meant to get it, but they still let you collect it so you don't miss out. Not like the game I play called Adopt Me on Roblox, because yeah, I do have Roblox. I'm Bella Cooter, you can go add me. But yeah, no spaces in that, just a big B. But yeah, oh, that I thought that she had the same horse as me. Actually, I have that horse. Cute, cute, cute. Anyways, yeah. So they'll let you collect it. Not like Adopt Me. Adopt Me won't. You miss out. If you're not there, you miss out. I haven't actually collected my gifts yet, but you know. Who really cares? So. Okay, okay. Let's go up here. Sorry, someone's still talking to me in the background while I'm trying to shoot this video. She's like, do your chores. And I'm like, no. No, I'm gonna do them soon. I wanna go see. Ooh, someone has a quest for us. I don't get many quests around here. Hi, do you. Okay, sorry. I just did that. There are two color morphs of Arctic foxes, white and blue. Let me tell you something. Mind-blowing. White foxes change to a brownish color during summer. However, we have not observed that camouflage adaptation to our Yorvik foxes. Learn about Arctic foxes. Okay, sure, this sounds fun. I'm Mark. Where my next teammate is. Wait, I'll mark where my next teammate is. I'm having a very brainish morning, which is very bad. So you can talk to her. Alrighty, we'll go do that. Well, there's some really cute horses over here. Pretty horses. I really want the black one. Actually, I want the white one, but I don't have enough money. They spent it on this guy here. Very cute. They color change into something really beautiful too. Look at that. I really want one. Unfortunately, they're new.